Alright. Oh, great. More people cooling themselves. Guess you didn't want to listen to the fire. You wanted to figure out what it's like to get chopped up. Not my fault. Not my problem. Okay. Alright, so I'm assuming fourth. I'm like super confused by this entire area. Hold on, let me actually look at the map here. So, here we are. Apparently this is fourth floor? What the fuck? The floor three. I am so confused. I don't know if I, like, did some, like, hard lock fuckery or what. Okay. I'm just gonna go with it and just go here. Hopefully it fucking fixes itself.
I built your shit. It didn't work.
Oh, there we go.
You're not gonna hurt anyone else.
Denied convergence thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the markers to purpose. Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost?
Aye.
Yes. Then why not me? Mr. Temple has fused. But we are so close. Everything that has happened on the Ishimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
Shit. And a slow death and stasis. I think your death will come faster.
Oh, son of a bitch. God, this is fucking weird. Okay, how do I escape him? Oof.
Oh,
gotta think here. Oh, I can't go back there. Nice. Fuck.
But you're on it, right, Isaac? Everything's gonna be just like it was.
Huh? From you. Oh boy, I love that. Fucking confused. What the fuck? Okay. Be fine. Hopefully. All right.
Dude.
see what we got here. I think I said the pulse rifle. Right. I think the pulse rifle. Because I do want to go for this. Right here. That would be nice. Should be a rest. Alright. Let's go back and let's see if we can actually go into the crew quarters, because I don't know why it's everything is so fucked. Flamethrower, it's friggin' amazing. Love this thing, dude. It's so nice. Alright. So for us to even be able to do this, we actually have to progress in the main story. That's the beast temple. But I don't see why we can, because this isn't the way. Yeah, we're gonna have to open that sucker up. All right. Okay. So, let's actually make sure we can get that open, and then we'll move forward on that. Alright, perfect. Anything else in here that I can grab? There is. Yes. Yes. Oh, hold on. Hold on, let me actually just text him. I'm so confused, but I think it's over here. Of course it is. Right, I forgot. DOT. I think it's cleared. I think we're just out of it for now. Ooh, battery.
Toxic hazard detected.
Where do we use that battery? Here. I wish I could deal with one of you guys at a time, but I guess. Hey, Chuppy. Somewhere. Let me get this battery. Thank you. Sorry. Oh, perfect. Back here. Nice, nice, nice. Quick reloads for everything. Yes! That is what we needed. Aha! Oh, it is actually flexible. But first, we got shit here. That was a big thingy. It's not. Ah, well. Okay. How am I looking at this? Not doing too bad, actually. Pretty good.
All right.
Okay. Yes, yes, I know. Oh, we can't do this. It will be, cannot be undone. That's the whole point.
What's happening? Find the shuttle. You need to install the singularity core. Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
I know. Oh, fan fucking test.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Nope. Better be lifted. Okay. Oh, perfect. Hear a crew member laugh. Perfect. Oh, what the fuck? That's not pleasant.
Isaac,
Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's,
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself.
Oh.
Yeah. The church. They, took the bodies before I could,
Oh, my God. Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry.
Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. I trusted you. God. You might as well have killed him yourself.
She was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to...
Nicole! I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Isaac. It's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I didn't...
I'm sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
What the fuck? Okay. Another force gun upgrade. What's this?
Log retrieved.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything. There's just cruelty. I was deciphering how the marker's signal affects the brain and how... Oh my God.
Ah, Dr. Brenner. Let me guess. Terence Kine let you in. Shame he's not here.
He... didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's so many I should have saved.
So you came to me?
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science, not faith. Leave the marker to me. These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Very thorough indeed. And useful for Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related rig activity has been logged.
Okay. Well, guess that's that, right? Yeah. Well, back on to the main mission. Let's get this done and over with. That was a lot of talking. Like, holy shit, dude. You care, ma'am? Oh. Her arm